James. How are you?
Right, please just tell me if I have anything, because this guilt is killing me.
All right. Well, let's just take a couple of deep breaths and relax, shall we?
Relax? Just tell me.
Look, you know, when I was younger, I went on a few lads' holidays like you. I had quite a reputation, actually. But on a more serious note, James, you really need to be more careful. You know, you can get condoms free from our reception, you know. Anyway, right, well, I have some good news and I have some bad news for you. Which one would you like first?
The good news?
Well, the good news is you haven't got AIDS. And I think we both know that you haven't got erectile dysfunction.
I didn't think I had AIDS. That's not good news. If I haven't got everything, what have I got?
Herpes.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
James, it could be a lot worse. Now, I want you to take this cream, and before you know it, it'll be all healed up.
How could it be worse, Doc?
You could have had AIDS.
Right! Brilliant! Bye!
I really haven't been this happy in such a long time.
Oh, you're gonna be sick. You don't think he'd take you out to dinner to ask you to move in with him, do you?
I mean, I wouldn't be surprised. He's just been promoted, and we have been together a while now.
Oh my god, he definitely is. This is so exciting. You've got to make sure you're looking hot tonight.
Oh my god, this is actually happening. Okay, I'd best go get ready.
Call me straight after. I want to know everything.
All right then, bye!
Can I get a bottle of your finest, Olivia, please?
I love you so much. You seem a bit nervous, though. What's up?
I love you more than anything, but I brought you here for a reason. I need to tell you something.
I think I know what you're going to say. I've been waiting a while.
You do?
Of course. I feel exactly the same. It was bound to happen eventually.
But how could you tell?
It's just seemed a bit different lately.
No, it's fine. I got some cream for it.
What? Shit, it's my mum. Hi, Mum. You all right? All right, no worries. I'll be there in 15 minutes. All right, bye. I'm really sorry that was my mum. Her car's broken down. I need to go and get her. But you can come over for Sunday lunch if you want and meet my parents and we can finish the conversation.
Yeah.
I'm really sorry. I've got to go. Bye.
Bye.
Daddy, this is James.
It's a new season of hope.